now I'd like to join you. People unpolluted in spirit, in heart, in a landscape which is still relatively unpolluted, and some fresh air which is blowing from God knows where it can blow from to be fresh, is a wonderful sensation. I feel renewed, both, as I say, spiritually and musically, in a sense.
At the end of his memorable visit to the Prairie Dogs of the Northeast, Yehudi Menuhin was feted in the traditional way, with a fiddle tune specially composed in his honor by his mentor, Hector McAndrew.
How kind. Oh, I've never been feted like this.
It's called Mr. Menuhin's Welcome to Blair Castle.